What's up guys, Tapsun here. In this video, I'll be showing you all the brand new working codes for the hood. There is finally a new update for the hood for the month of August, and they added brand new working codes. So in this video, I'll be showing you all the brand new working codes for the hood so you can get some cash. You'll be getting some free money with the codes that I'm about to show you in this video. Let's actually go ahead and get started without wasting any time here. So we are in the hood. First thing to do before typing the codes is actually go ahead and buy some guns. Okay, we need to buy a gun just to make sure we are safe in the hood. The hood is a very wide place. Every time I get in here, I get shot for no reason, and I also get jumped. So I don't want to get jumped today. Today I am not gonna get jumped. Okay, so I'm gonna go get a gun before I start with the codes, so no one's play games with me. Do not play with me, guys. Okay, I'm gonna shoot back today. Tapsun will shoot back today. Let's actually go ahead and get some guns in the gun store. And by the way guys, also in this video, I'll be giving you a bunch of tips and tricks on how to be the best player in the hood. I'll be giving you some useful tips and tricks that you can actually use to improve your gameplay in the hood. Okay, let's actually go ahead and buy some guns first before we actually get started. What is going on here? This is a teddy bear. So why would a teddy bear buy a gun? He literally just... No, bro, do not shoot. Bro, please. I got shot by a teddy bear. No way I got shot by a teddy bear. This is so embarrassing right now. Like, I cannot believe that. A teddy bear just took me down for no reason. And that was an innocent looking teddy bear. That's what I was talking about, guys, okay? Make sure you buy a gun. I'm gonna buy a P90. And I'm gonna go ahead and actually take down that bad teddy bear. What type of skin you got, bro? You look like an alien, bro. You look like an alien. What type of... Okay. Oh, shoot. Yo, he heard me. I'm sorry, bro. Alien man decided to... Whoa. We got some kicking going on out here. Whoa. No, do not chase me. I'm gonna shoot back. I'm gonna shoot back. Why is he still alive? I shot him, bro. Okay, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and get started with the first code here without wasting any time. So first thing to do is actually go over to the crate sign, bottom left, and then you're gonna type the first code. But before we type in the first code, I want you to hit the like and subscribe button for brand new working codes after every update. Literally after every update, I'll be dropping brand new working codes for the hood. So if you want to get all the newest codes and be the first to get these codes, make sure to hit the like and subscribe button. What did I do? What? Why did she shoot me, guys? I need some explanation, guys. But let's go ahead and just type the codes, guys, because I don't want to waste any more time. So first code is going to be August 2022, okay? August 2022 is the very first code here, okay? This is the newest code, and you have to put an exclamation mark at the end of the code, or otherwise it's not going to work. I see some people telling me sometimes, hey, it's not working. It's not you typed it wrong. Bro, you typed the code wrong. So make sure you type the code right. It's going to be August 2022. I'm going to spell the code for you, okay? Just to make sure you don't mess up with the code, I'm going to spell the code for you. Okay, bro. I know you're strong. Bro, I know you're strong. You're beating up on an innocent guy. I'm not even fighting back, bro. I know you're strong. Do not fight me, bro. So we're going to type back the code here because I got beat down. So I'm going to type back the code and I'm going to spell the code. I'm going to type the code and spell the code. Okay. So you guys have no reason to say the code don't work because this code is working. It's going to be A-U-G-U-S and then T and then 2022 and then exclamation mark. So the first code is going to be August 2022. This is the very first code, and this is a working code. So I want you to redeem this code for yourself. Let's see how much cash we get from this code, okay, guys? So right now, I have about $900,000, $948,000, roughly $950,000. We're going to go ahead and redeem this. Let's see how much cash we got. Oh, this code actually gives you premium grades. No way, guys. No way. What am I getting? A knife? Okay. So we actually getting new item. I believe these are new items from the update because we never had this before. Knife kunai. This is like a ninja knife, okay? Like a Naruto style knife. Okay, this is amazing. This is OP, guys. Okay, we got another knife, kitchen knife. Okay, so Discord gave me back 3 crates. I've gotten 3 different type of knives using that code, guys. So that code is a very cool code. And they gave me about $20,000 cash. I know it's not really a lot, but yeah, it's some cash. You get to get you some cash using that code. So make sure you use August 2022 exclamation mark. That's the first code. Make sure you type it right. This code should work for you. If it's not working, I want you to restart your game. I want you to retype the code. I want you to try again. I want you to put all caps. Make sure this code works for you, okay? Because this code will be expiring soon. So I want you to type that code for you. Now we're gonna move over to another code here, guys. We have another working code, but let me see what's going on here first. Oh, okay. They're talking about moms here. Oh, this dude has a sword. He has a sword. They're fighting. They're fighting, bro. They're fighting. What's going on? No, no, no. Don't shoot me, bro. I don't want to fight. It's a 2v1. They took him down. Okay, they took him down. Oh, no. She shot me. Why always the cute girl just shot me? Like, I always get shot by the cute girls. This is just unfair, right? Okay, guys, I'm going to move over to the next code. So I have about 2 additional codes, okay? I have about 2 additional codes. And by the way, guys, make sure to hit the like and subscribe button if you want to get brand new codes like the previous code that I typed. Every time I'm going to be dropping brand new working codes, so make sure you hit the like and subscribe button. So another code that is still working is the code DH Supplies. DH Supplies is an old code, okay? It's old. But it's still working. It's an old code, but it's still working. So I want you to type the code DH Surprise for yourself. Okay, DH Surprise for yourself. Type in the same exact way, okay? And then there's an exclamation mark at the end. It's DH, wait, it's a U. DH Surprise. Okay, here we go, guys. So the first code is going to be DH SUPRISE. DH Surprise. This is the first code. I want you to redeem this code for yourself. This code is still working. You're gonna get some cash, and you're gonna get some premium crates using this code. Okay. We just got shot again. Cool. Yeah. Make sure to use the code DH Surprise for yourself. And now we have another working code here. Now I'm getting stomped on. I don't know why he's stomping on me. I didn't do anything. Okay. We're gonna type in another code here before the end. We're gonna type another code. I want you to try 2022 June. Okay, I know we're not in June anymore. I know we're in August, but yeah, this code is still working, right? It's weird. So if you haven't redeemed this code, make sure you redeem this code for yourself. You'll be getting some premium crates and some cash with this code. Redeem it for yourself, 2022 June. And also, by the way, make sure you like and subscribe and drop your Roblox username in the comment section if you want to get a chance to win some free Robux for yourself. Make sure you hit the like and subscribe button. And also, by subscribing, get a chance to get brand new working codes after every update. So make sure you hit the like and subscribe button. Tap soon here. Peace out.